The Pitt-Greenville Composite Squadron is bringing back their cadet program for those 12 to 18. They're asking any teens who are interested in drones, search and rescue, aviation, and cybersecurity to sign up. The cadet program works with cadets on leadership, aerospace, character development, and fitness. The program will meet weekly on Tuesdays from 6:30 at night to 8:30. For more information on how you can sign up, you can go to our website, WNCT.com.